Bye guys, I'll see you guys later.
Late night?
Yeah.
I didn't mean to startle you. I just couldn't help but to notice your makeup.
You know, I was kind of having to talk to someone when I came to see their face.
Fritz Alistair Minar at your service. So, about your makeup?
It came from a graduation party, freak.
No need to be rude. So, graduation. The end of one life and the beginning of another. I take it you're going to college?
That's the plan.
Well, I hope you're weary of some of the dangers that lie out there.
What's with all that danger crap?
The world is full of many dangers that lurk in the shadows. Being on your own for the first time can be a terrifying experience, filled with many unknowns that reside in the shadows.
Continue.
His skin was pale, his eye was all
passion.
He shaved the faces of gentlemen who were never heard from again.
Late again?
I know. Got stuck at work cleaning the blenders.
It's like the third time this week.
I know.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale, his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen till they...
So how's Lori doing?
You mean my social hermit of a roommate?
The one and only.
What's there to say? She's always busy with work.
She needs to get out more.
Tell me about it. Last weekend, I invited her to go clubbing with me, and she literally locked herself in the room.
No shit.
Said she had some huge tests and theoretical physics to study for. No, seriously, it can be so stressful living with her sometimes.
Well, there might be a spot of good news for you.
What are you talking about?
Mary quit.
When?
Over the weekend. Said she had some scheduling conflict or some stupid shit like that.
Has Ali found a replacement yet?
Not yet. But he's had his eye on you for a while.
All right, everyone, let's take five. Suzie?
Yeah?
Can you come here for a minute? You're late. Again.
I know, Alec.
Save it. I meant save it because the lead of the show can't be late again.
Lead?
Mary quit over the weekend. And I think you're ready.
Oh my god, Alec, thank you so much.
Just don't be late again, Suzie.
I won't. Afford to fail it. You know, those books are gonna kill you one day.
What's with the medicine? Never noticed it before.
These? I don't know. I've always taken these since I was a baby.
What are they for?
To be honest with you, I don't even know.
You've been taking medicine since you were a baby and you don't even know what they're for?
Listen, my parents just said there's some kind of special vitamin and I leave it at that.
Weird.
You know, if you're hungry, I could get you something to eat. I need to dine on your pencil. So, are you gonna make it out tonight?
And tonight is...
Are you serious? It's only the opening night of my fucking show.
Oh yeah, about that.
Let me guess. You are too busy. What is that this time, Lori? Huh? Research paper? Midterm? I mean, fucking cure for cancer?
Jesus Christ, Suzie, keep it down. Look, I know this is important.
Obviously, you fucking don't.
Listen, you don't understand. I bust my ass off because I have to. I didn't come to school to party and play. I came to work.
You think all I do is party and play?
No,
Fuck you.
Thank you. You did a great job.
Thank you.
You were amazing tonight.
Thank you so much.
Fantastic job, Suzie. You
thank
really
you,
pulled
Alec,
it together.
Thank you.
Alec, the blade is missing.
What do you mean the blade is missing?
Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey. Just wanted to see how the show went.
It went so great. I wish you could have been here.
I know. It's not always easy to get off at 11 to 7 during the weekend.
I know.
I also want to ask you,
do you need a refill of your medication?
Oh, damn. Yeah, go ahead, Mom. I mean, I forgot to take it one day, so it shouldn't be that big of a deal.
You forgot to take your pill?
I mean, yeah, it's no biggie.
Honey, run home as soon as you can
and take your medication.
Mom, I don't understand.
Just listen to me.
And take your pill.
Lori, are you here? I think I left my pills. Jesus, Lori, why the hell are all the lights out? Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd. Lori? His face was pale. His eye was odd. Lori, this isn't funny! He shaved the faces of gentlemen until they were never heard from. Stop it! Suzie? I'm you.
No. No! No!
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Lori!
Don't mourn her. They always said those books were gonna kill her. You know, you really should have taken your medication. He's the only thing that was holding me back. Because now that I'm out, there's no way that I am going back. Freely flow the blood of those who moralize.
That is good.
Fucking pick up, Mom. Mom, fucking pick up!
How's the pie here?
Is it that we're made from the heart? So, who was she?
Excuse me?
The girl. The girl that broke your heart. Who was she?
That obvious, huh?
Just a little bit.
Her name was Amber.
Beautiful name.
Yeah, well, beautiful Amber did a number on me.
Well, if there's one thing I know in this world, my friend, there are plenty of fish in the sea.
Has to be having some fun. And I'm carrying the load of the fun for the both of us.
Point taken.
So what, you've been in town for 3 months now?
Going on 4.
Yeah, and all you ever do is sulk at home during the day or sulk in the bars and clubs with me at night.
Not this shit again.
Listen, buddy, I know she meant a lot to me.
We were engaged.
Key word there is word. You have got to pick up the pieces, man. Look at all these girls here.
Don't you think I know that? Fact of the matter is, I only see her when I look at anyone else.
Well, maybe the first step would be getting rid of all of those pictures you still have of her.
Get rid of them when I'm ready.
All right, well, I'm gonna go get a drink from the bar. Do you want anything?
Buy you a drink?
I don't drink alcohol.
Of course you don't. Then, what are you doing at a bar?
I like the people.
I'm Jordan.
Elizabeth.
Nice to meet you, Elizabeth. So, what brings you to Pittsburgh?
This and that. I like to try to taste everything the world has to offer.
Yeah, I'm new to town as well. I've been here for 4 months.
You want to get out of here?
Absolutely.
So, how far are we away from this basement apartment of yours?
It's about 2 blocks.
So, Jordan, what brings you to town?
My fiance. I mean, ex fiance.
What happened, if you don't mind me asking?
No, it's all right. We were together for 5 years, and she was basically fucking my best friend behind my back.
Oh, I'm really sorry to hear that. Women can be quite cruel sometimes.
Yeah, well. Present company.
Oh, adorable.
Listen, buddy, we don't want any trouble.
But I'm afraid you got trouble, buddy. Oh, don't worry, baby. I'll be gentle. No, please, please, please. Go! What are you?
I'll be gentle.
Elizabeth, are you okay?
I'm okay. Just a little scared. He ran away after he threw you.
Some show of chivalry, huh? Get my ass handed to me by a bum.
I thought you were very brave.
Brave. Thank you.
Your fiancé didn't realize what she had.